today is actually the day that I'm gonna propose to her. Today is actually the anniversary of my parents' wedding. And my dad and mom, they were supposed to get married on Valentine's Day, and like something happened and my dad was like dragging his feet, and it actually happened on February 15th. So I think it's important to bring that into the equation, because I really appreciate my parents. And then to incorporate just all of the family dynamics, because family is really important to me. We have three families really that we really want to represent, that I really wanted to represent in this. So the Swicks have also been really important for Estrella's life, and I wanted to honor them in that I'm actually going to propose with a wooden ring, because Randy proposed to Sandra with a wooden ring. So I thought that that would be a really good way to incorporate that. And then also, I wanted it to be wood because she was actually born in the woods, and her father and mother actually kind of, you know, they started everything off there. So I just think it's so important, just for our new beginning, to incorporate everything, you know, from our different families and from the past. You know, it's like almost like a plant blossoming something new. Father God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you and we praise you, Lord God, for this day and everything you've created, Lord God. We thank you for just life and all that you're doing, Lord. We pray, Lord God, that you would just bless each one of us individually, Lord God. Bless our relationships, Lord God. Bless our hearts, Lord God. I pray that you would set us at ease, Lord God, and I pray that this rehearsal be a blessing, Lord God, for everybody. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
If you don't know what this is yet, I just wanted to tell you how much I love you, how much you truly mean to me, and I wanted to just take this time to really share with you my heart. And I know that we've been through so much stuff even in this short time, but from that time to now, we've grown in ways that we didn't even expect. We've been through things that we wouldn't even expect we would have to. So I know just through all of that, that no matter what, we'll be able to fight through it. We'll be able to make it, even when the circumstances are hard. So I wanted to ask you a question. Estrella Ford Atkinson, will you marry me?
Yeah.